Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. We have moved on slightly since last episode, if I remember correctly. We are now still in your cinema area. Orsinium area. We'll just move to a different camp. And there's one thing I want to do before we get started. I do believe I can get the right thing up. Crow caller. Buy now. Costs nothing. Purchasing. Like. Inventory. Crow caller. Use the crow caller. Yes, we shall.
Don't let up. Hit the winter board with everything we've got.
A supplicant? Hungry for power? Come, Reaper, come closer. The death you've caused lingers about you. What a pleasant scent. But last year's harvest won't feed this year's brood. I'll need something fresh to bestow my boon.
Your boon? What boon?
A witch mother's brew to heighten the reek of death. All for a handful of reagents. A pumpkin to serve as a base. Guts torn from squealing critters to add body.
So you want a pumpkin, some guts, and anything else?
Tamriel is littered with dangerous delves. The strongest creatures within are the wheat amidst the chaff. Harvest them. Their essence will linger about you and add just the right flavor to my brew.
Okay, I'll bring you your regents.
Finally convince you and the other chief.
Okie dokie. Not a clue where we find any of this. I just noticed that there was a witch's event going on, with it being Halloween, or coming up to Halloween. Right, first of all, let's have a look at these as well while we're here.
Now that's a sight.
Chief Ergdosh, hello.
Look at those catapults fly. I'm amazed the towers can withstand the punishment. The Bretons must have used orc crafters, and they built that place to last. But never fear, the Winterborn won't have a fort to protect them for much longer.
Okay, what's going on?
Chirag summoned the chiefs of Hrothgar to besiege the Winterborn. One of our biggest problems are those Briarheart monstrosities. For everyone we kill, two more take its place. I know there's a solution, but damn if it doesn't keep eluding us.
Okay, so what's your plan?
We need to get inside the fort. Find out where they're spawning those abominations. But the damn harpies! We can't walk five steps without becoming bird food. Siege Commander Dolph's working on a plan. I hope it's a good one, for all our sakes.
Okay, I'll talk to Siege Commander Dolph and see if I can help.
This is the Winterborn's final stand. We destroy the Briarhearts while Kurog deals with their warlord, Iceheart. If we succeed, Kurog will have ended a threat that has plagued us for far too long. Maybe then I'll consider accepting him as our king.
The Harpies and Winterborn are working together?
Surprising, isn't it? We're pretty sure they're all connected through the Hag Ravens, or whatever you call those ugly old hags. It wouldn't surprise me if the Briarhearts are also their creation. They're all vile, a lot of them.
Okay, is there a problem between the chiefs and King Kurog?
You can say that. It started when he claimed the title of king. Many chiefs aren't ready to bend their knee to Kurog. It's not the orc way. But Kurog knows how to conduct a battle. Look around. No clan could muster a force such as this.
Okay, what are you working with him now, though?
Chirag believes that the orcs need a united kingdom. We've banded together to defend our land, but beyond that, we'll see. The Winterborn have been ransacking Hrothgar for years. At least Chirag has brought us together to try to put an end to that.
Okay, unification sounds like a lofty goal, though.
Perhaps. But tradition sometimes is too high a wall to climb over. We're a proud and stubborn people. New ideas, they frighten us. And Kurog is full of new ideas. A new city, a new god, it's more than many of us can take. But if he wins the day...
Okay.
We have them right where we want them!
So we'll move this one in here.
I want all the soldiers from all of the clans to circle the fort. Iceheart won't escape from me this time.
Our soldiers know what to do, Kurok. You can count on that.
Then maybe this victory will finally convince you and the other chiefs to fully accept my claim to the throne. You always just barge into the king's tent without so much as a by your leave? Who in the name of First Forge do you think you are, troll breath?
I'm Ulgri. Your mother sent me here to help.
So, you're one of the outsiders my mother's been harping about. I'm Kurok, King of the Orsimer. Welcome to my war. Your timing's perfect. I'm just finishing this damn fine leg of Chubloon. You hungry? I do enjoy a good meal before a fight.
No thanks. I have news. The stolen supplies are inside the fortress.
It's a good thing that that's where we're going, then. This siege was taking too long anyway. Your Fawn Iceheart is the last of the Winterborn warlords. And frankly, I'm ready to be done with him. He knows we're coming, so I'm expecting a good fight.
You told him we were coming?
You bet your arse I told him we were coming. Fair's fair. And it probably scared the ice water out of his veins. I want to see you in action. You lead, I'll follow. Now, let's go kill old Iceheart. Then we can return to Orsidium and feast.
Okay, that works for me. Let's go.
We need to find a way into that fort to get to Iceheart. Talk to the siege commanders and see if they can get us inside.
Oh, we've got the king as a follower. Very nice. Alright, who are we supposed to talk to here? Hello. Siege Commander Dolph. Hello. Why can't I talk to you? Hello. Come on, game, catch up. Talk to Zan at the siege range. So I've got to do a different part of it now. I talk to the king. Okay, well, it looks like we're back. I don't know what happened there. Oh, well, now at least we can talk to the siege commander, though. There we go.
You brought the king here? Then welcome to our siege camp. Sorry you had to see those damn harpies at work. I'm not sure King Kurok should be walking around out in the open, but I've got a barrel full of my own worries to deal with.
Okay, how can I help?
If you want to become bird food, I'm not going to stop you. And after losing more soldiers to the harpies, I'm ready to accept any help I can get. Besides, anything is better than what the little wood elf was able to accomplish.
Little wood elf?
Sent her in with a squad of orcs to deal with the harpy nests on the towers. Figured if the nests were on fire, the distraction would allow another squad to get in and put an end to the Briarhearts. But both groups have disappeared without a trace.
Okay, I'll find you missing guards.
A volunteer. I appreciate that kind of go-get-em attitude. If you do manage to find either of the missing squads, remind them that they have their orders. I expect them to complete their missions. The outcome of this siege depends on them.
How would you recommend that I approach the fortress, then?
The main path is too well defended. You'll be a lamb led to the slaughter if you go that way. Our siege provides some cover, so you might be able to sneak around the left side of the fort. And the right side is clear, except for the harpies.
Sorry, but there's two squads that you sent.
I sent the wood elf and one squad to set fire to the harpy nests. The other squad is supposed to find the source of the briar hearts and put an end to that threat. But everything hinged on dealing with the harpies. We just can't get past the birds.
And how are they supposed to set fire to nests at the top of the towers?
My siege engineers can easily calibrate the trebuchets to launch direct strikes against the airy towers. They just need something to target. That's the first squad's mission. Mark the airy so we can knock it out of the sky.
Okie dokie. Let's see what we could do then, eh? Right, looks like I've got a destruction wand attached, have I? Yes. What's that one there? Rendezvous with the Orc squads. Okay, we'll do that one then, shall we? And if we see any pumpkins and delves on the way, we'll have a look. What's up here? Whoa, hello. Get prepared for battle, shall we? I wasn't really prepared then. Oh, hello. All that to get a piece of wood. You're in the way of my harvesting, and that's never a good idea. Doesn't seem to be the right way to me. Oh, hello. Maybe we were going the right way. Flies. Oh, we can't go through there. No, we can't go that way.
Oh,
York assistance. Swarmy guy. Got another one there, damn it. Swarming harpies. That's why I said don't go up the middle. Alright, let's go back this way. Just got to find a way in. We're not doing very well so far. That's probably more to do with me than anything. Right, let's try this way then, shall we? Right through here. What is that? Agraven. Nice. I take it this is the way then. On your own? I hope so. Oh, hello. Okay, again.
Hold your position. Let no Winterborn get past you.
Ah! Yeah, it's only me.
You and the King have come to our aid? We're honored. But we've been trapped in here for too long. We still have a mission to complete.
Okay, how do you wind up getting trapped in here then?
Once again, we underestimated the Winterborn's capabilities. They caught scent of us as soon as we penetrated the walls. Harpies from above, Winterborn from all sides. We lost a lot of soldiers before we were able to take refuge in this tower.
And what's your squad's mission?
We need to get our archer into position to mark the Harpy Eyries so that our catapults can target them and destroy them. We lost all of our archers. The Wood Elf's all we have left. I hope she's as good of a shot as she claims to be.
Any idea where the second squad is?
Our squad split off right after we entered the fortress. They're protecting the Vretan alchemist who's supposed to be able to put an end to the Briarheart threat. But it doesn't matter if they're dead or alive if we don't deal with the Harpies.
Okay, what can I do?
If you can clear us a path to the towers, we can get the elf into position so she can loose her signal arrows. Then the catapults can do their work. We need to hurry. We've lost too much time already.
All right.
Your troops to the Winterborn.
Let's go then. If I can get out. Hang on a minute, I've got to go up there. I thought I saw something red floating about up here. Obviously not. Wrong again. Who knows, there could have been some massive loot up there that I missed, but I haven't. Right. Now we're going to clear our way to the towers. Obviously not. Right, let's try and clear a path then to what, this one? That's not the tower, is it?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, but we do have to go up here.
Tower secure. Good work, Outsider. The Wood Elf is right behind me.
Oh, shit.
I'm getting really tired of you orcs trying to leave me be... That's strange. Where did the sergeant go?
Typical.
Now
make
I know
it.
Why Orsinium put out that call for help. Well, at least you're still here. Let me know when you want me to light the signal. Do me a favor and don't let any of those filthy harpies get...
Okay, that was amazing. Oh shit, 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 shit. Whoa. Right, okay. Looks like we've got to go up here next. Whoa, that's a new one. Let's try and avoid that band of harpies, shall we? Don't want to go in the fortress, do I? Deal with the harpies. Destroy the East Tower. Whoa, hello. Yeah. Damn, we need some more magicka. Going down really quick. Right, so we can do this without falling off this time, shall we?
Keep up, Elf. Those harpies aren't going to kill themselves.
But there are so many stairs.
No time for complaints either. We have a mission to complete.
All right, pushy orc. Just tell me when you want me to make the strike. Two areas destroyed, no problem. Now, let's find the Breton Alchemist.
Oh yes, nice one. Find the Alchemist. Right, okay then. Well, I think we're about to the end of our episode here, folks. We ran out of time, I think. So, we will probably continue with this next time. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to finish it off or do you want to see what happens next. Thanks for watching, folks. This is Old Grey, signing off.